I think I treated my daughter like I would treat anyone. It's just an average human being. It didn't work out very well because she was far more dependent than an average human being. I was way too young to be a father, even though I wanted to be a father. I was stoned out of my mind on every conceivable type of drug, and was not the type of father that that my daughter wanted, and certainly not the type of father that my wife would like me to have been. But it was what I was, and I did the best with what I had.